marvelous that we have been given the gift of seeing and hearing